two for four this year. 30% on his career in shootouts. Luke Owen describing everything, and away we go. Terrier trying to give the Flyers the lead in the shootout. Tries a different move, and Tarasov is there with the glove.
No goal for Terrier.
And Kutz changing it up, a little bit more speed, tries to pump fake and then go to the backhand, and just like the save on York in regulation that Tarasov made on the breakaway, he's able to get it with the glove.
Johnny Gaudreau, 8 for 29 in his career, 0 for 1 this year. Oh, great move, and he scores.
Goal for Gaudreau.
Well, Gaudreau able to do with a lot of guys not able to do this year, and that's get Ersson to bite first. Comes in with speed, backs Ersson in, and then the pump fake gets him to go down, and then the deep.
Bobby Brink, 1 for 2, tries the left side. No, sir. Tarasov and the stick there.
Impatience by Tarasov. Brink trying to beat him 5-hole. Must save now for Ersson against a dangerous Ken Johnson.
Only his third ever shootout shot. He's 1 for 2. He zigs and zags his way in very deliberately. And could not beat Ersson.
I think he gets a pat on it, JJ.
Ersson keeps the Flyers alive.
You're right. Zig, zag, and then that left pad gets it. What a stop by Ersson.
Tyson Forster, though, must score. 1 for 4 in his career. Save, Tarasov, and the Columbus Blue Jackets win the game. Nice win for the Blue Jackets as they erase a 2-0 deficit and win it in the shootout by a final of 3-2, and the Flyers now only just one win in their last 7 games.
And Tarasov, a big reason why the Blue Jackets get out of here with 2 points. He made several saves when the score was 1-0 to keep his team within reach. And in the shootout, he did all the work. Glove save there on Forster, and the Blue Jackets get out of here with 2 points.